in the air, right center field. This one is long gone. First home run of the year for Gabriel Arias, and the Guardians are back within a run at 4-3. That is right into his swing plane.
Well, and he was patient enough, he got it. He swung at that one fastball that was away, but this one he juiced and he got it up into that wind that was blowing out to right center, and that thing carried deep into the bullpen. So there's one swing, you get another run back, make it a one-run ball game.